Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Gabriel Joseph, and I am the purpose-driven producer. This is like the fifth time we're making this video because I'm trying to incorporate my kids into it. And they're cute and amazing, but, you know, it just hasn't worked out each time. That's right. They started arguing about something behind me, and then we just had blah. Okay. So here it goes. So, again, Brinley, say hi. Nice. Perfect. Boo-boo, say hi. Boom, with the mad face eyebrow. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, so what we're gonna do today is we're gonna be talking a little bit about the HCG diet, and I'm gonna give you a real quick tip. And I've already shown you this recipe, but I wanna go into more of the dressing on the back end of it, because that's the amazing part of the HCG diet, or that's what adds to the amazingness, which is, we all know that the food list is like, you know, that big, right? And you know, there's not tons and tons of stuff that we actually can eat. As far as selection. So in order to make it taste different, we got to spice it up differently. So with that being said, let me show you, this is a really yummy, hold on honey, we'll show them the dressing in just a second. But this is a really yummy salad. It takes about 5, maybe 10 minutes to prepare. Talking about maybe 3.5 to 4 ounces of shrimp, then 1.5 cups or so of celery, and about 2 cups worth of spinach. So we're talking about spinach, that's about 14 calories, talking about 20 calories, and then maybe 90 to 100, maybe 110 calories for the shrimp. So we're well within our calorie limit, but here is, now my little beautiful assistant is showing us this awesome dressing that we made. So let's talk about it.
In fact, yeah. Pours it in his
salad?
Yeah, salad every day.
Nice, because I love it. So let's talk about that dressing as compared to other dressings. Now, as you see in front of me, we have a lot of different dressings, right? Now, these are pretty common that you would see in everybody's fridge around the country, and these are common in our fridge too. I mean,
we're ketchup.
That's right. We're no different than any other family. But what I really started to do is pay attention to the back side of this, right? So let me just show you one of these dressings and the nutritional facts. So we're talking about, in this particular dressing, one serving is 2 tablespoons, which, you know, you usually do a little bit more maybe, but you're talking about 70 calories inside of that and 60 fat calories. So that is an insane amount. And if you pay attention as well, I mean, you're talking about, it's pretty high in sodium. So all three of those things, that's like 1, 2, 3 strikes you're out with the HCG diet. And you're trying to avoid almost all of those things. So instead of having dressings like this on your salads, there's a couple other alternatives that I would suggest. Okay, so let's talk about the first alternative. The first alternative is mustard, okay? And let me show you why. So in comparison with those our dressings that we just looked at, look at this, okay? So we have serving size is 1 teaspoon, and it makes 136 servings, but there's 0 calories and 0 fat calories in this. Then on top of that, the sodium is only 3%, as you can see right here. Then it's got none of the other saturated fat or cholesterol, et cetera, et cetera. So mustard is an amazing dressing that you can use. Either use it straight, or what I like to do is make dressings like this, and here's how I do it. And before I talk about how I make those other dressings, let me also show you one other thing. A lot of people, for maybe shrimp, make, you know, different sauces, maybe chicken or steak, different sauces. A lot of times people use soy sauce or Worcestershire sauce. And I don't even know if I said that right, but if you could understand what I was talking about, then congratulations. Okay, so Kikkoman soy sauce. Let's just talk about on the back side of this just real quick, okay? So if you can check that out, it's very low in calories, but that's very deceiving on the HCG diet, because you're not just looking for low in caloric intake, you're also looking for, right here, sodium, okay, is 38% of what's in this bottle. That will make you retain your weight, your weight loss will get really, really slow, and you'll be very frustrated and moody because A, you're on 500 calories a day, and B, you're not seeing the weight drop off. So you get frustrated, you get mad, you get angry, and then you just stop the diet, and that's no good. So a really good alternative to that that I found that's amazing is Bragg Liquid Aminos. And here's why. With this, you have, let's see here, let's just look at the sodium. You have 0 calories bonus, and the sodium you're only talking about is 6%, okay? So that's a great alternative, and it tastes just the same as soy sauce. The last thing that I'll talk to you guys about today is Bragg Apple Cider Vinegar. I mean, it's amazing. There's 0 calories in here. There's 0 sodium in here. It tastes super good. I mean, if you were to drink it straight, which you can, it'll make your lips pucker. That's for dang sure. But it's really good stuff. So what I do is I use Bragg Organic and water as my two bases for all of my sauces. Because water has 0 calories in it. It's also got 0 sodium in it. We're good to go. Does have that fluoride in a lot of places, which probably isn't great for you, but you know, you can only do so much. Filter it though, so use filtered water. And what I do is I really like the punch that apple cider vinegar provides. So I use, as far as a mixture, probably 3/4 of my mixture is the apple cider vinegar, and then 1/4 is water. But then what I do, check this out, oh. So not only will your lips pucker, but then your tongue will burn off also, depending on how much cayenne pepper you use. I love cayenne pepper. It's got tons of health benefits, particularly if you're getting sick or to help boost immunities and everything else. So I like cayenne pepper. I also like the zip, right? Let me show you something, and this will be a real popular theme throughout our discussion. 0 calories, 0 sodium, 0 fat, 0 carbs, and 0 protein, okay? So spices are amazing. Not only do they provide tons and tons of flavor and really vary up the experience, but they also, man, they're so good because they add spice to what you're doing, right? Duh, spice adds spice. Okay, the whole entire point is this. It really mixes up what you're doing, and it cuts through the blandness or the monotony of eating the same thing all the time. Makes it taste different. Sometimes I do the dressing like what I just told you. Sometimes I'll put ginger in it and really kind of spice it up so it tastes gingery. Other times, instead of ginger, I'll throw in mustard powder and mix that up, and it really tastes more mustardy. So there's a lot of things that you can do, but you're talking about 0 calories, 0 fat, 0 sugars, and an amazing dressing that tastes different. So again, this is Gabriel Joseph. That's a tip for your HCG diet, but go ahead and visit my blog at gabrieljoseph.com. Just click on that little link below this video, or just go to gabrieljoseph.com. I talk about a lot of things, not just the HCG diet. I'm passionate about it because that's my first step and achieving health and wholeness again in my life, which is losing a lot of the weight that I gained from an amazing business implosion a number of years ago that we went upside down multiple 7 and 8 figures. And it was just nastiness, right? And from that stress, I gained a lot of weight. But through that whole entire process, I've learned tons. I appreciate it. I blog about that as well. So take my lessons to heart. Don't repeat them. My whole entire purpose with the blog, literally, is to inspire and motivate you to take action in your life. So do that. Make it a good day. Join my Inspiration Challenge, where inspiration meets motivation and leads you to action. It's on every single one of my blog posts. Read up on it. See what I'm all about. Gabriel Joseph. That was like a double sloop. Boom, boom. Okay, probably one at a time would be good. All right. Say see you later, boo-boo.
See you later.
See you later, alligator.
Later, alligator.
All right. I like your hair, dude. That's cool. Did you brush it just now?
Sister brushed it.
Well, that was sure nice of her. Okay, this is Gabriel Joseph. I'm out. Be good on your HCG diet. Stick to the protocol. Mix it up. Be good. All right, see you, bye.